I think I grew the most during this program at being a little more independent. At home, I'm the oldest in my family, so I feel like I have, like, my parents really, like, want to take care of me, and they really want to, like, protect me, but I felt it was really nice to be able to, like, get out into a completely new and different place and just, like, be on my own. I think that it really helped to have, like, a lot of barriers, like language and culture, to help me grow and, like, learn how to deal with situations. And I think I got overall, like, a lot better at just thinking of, like, ways to take care of things without just calling my parents, which I think is something I've done in the past. I also really enjoyed having, like, a different experience in terms of, like, a family, because I'm used to living with, like, a big family at home. So I think it was really nice to have, like, just some quiet time here and time to relax and have just, like, a few people to get to know with my host family. I think going home, I'm gonna miss this a lot, because I think it was a really eye-opening experience and something that I'm gonna really, like, hold on to for the rest of my life. Oh, I'm Frances. I'm from Evanston, Illinois.